Hey there, Spark fans, Rob Reynolds here. By now, you certainly know my penchant for physical computing. I mean, why just display your temperature sensor data on a little LCD screen when you could actually spin a wheel to show you the exact outfit you should wear for that temperature? Making something move on its own, or by unseen forces, is to many modern-day magic. Of course, to us, it's usually just a few wires, some code, a good motor or two, and of course, a good motor driver. Now, we've had a number of motor drivers for a while for multiple different types of motors, DC motors, AC motors even, servos, stepper motors. Well, this week we're releasing a new motor driver on a very tiny board, perfect for sneaking into a small project or creating whatever your vision is of modern day magic. Introducing the new SparkFun Mini Stepper Motor Driver. This board uses the Toshiba TC78H670FTG bipolar stepper motor driver. It can run from an operating voltage of anywhere from 3.6 to 16.0 volts DC and return an output current of up to 2.0 amps. Its control protocol can be either clock-in or serial, with the latter being great for running multiple boards simultaneously. Its step operation can be full step, half step, quarter, eighth, 1/16th, 1/32nd, 1/64th, or an incredible 1/128th of a step. It offers multi-error detect functions, including thermal shutdown, overcurrent, motor load open, and undervoltage lockout. There's also a trim pot on the board to allow you to fine-tune the current output to your motor. All of this on a board that's just 0.6 by 0.8 inches, or 15.24 by 20.32 millimeters. I said that we've released a lot of motor drivers, and in fact a lot of stepper motor drivers, and we've actually released one with this very module on it. The SparkFun Pro driver also uses the same Toshiba bipolar stepper motor driver, but on a much larger board. Ideal for prototyping, but not so good for embedding into tiny projects. Pair this little driver breakout with something like our ESP32 Pro Micro or the Quick Pocket Development Board, and you've got everything you need to drive a motor in the tiniest of enclosures, and even do it remotely via Wi-Fi or Bluetooth. Let's take a look at this little motor driver in action. Okay. Suppose you work at a job right now that you don't love as much as I love my job here. Sorry. Now, you've suffered through your morning meetings, which you know could have been emails at best. You've made it through lunch, which you may have eaten in your office to avoid listening to your inane coworkers blather on with their mouths full of their leftover noodle caboodle. And now, here you are, in the afternoon doldrums. Dear God, has that clock even moved in the last half hour? Well, I think we can do something about that. Look at that. Time to go home. Or maybe you need a prop for your Cher impersonation for the upcoming company talent show, which of course you're going to win again this year. If I could turn back time. There's a lot to like about this little driver module. It's simple and straightforward to use. Its diminutive size means it can fit in a much smaller enclosures than any of our previous stepper motor drivers. But I think the coolest thing for me is its microstepping capabilities. Now, all of our previous modules, I believe, have had microstepping capabilities. However, this one will do not only half, not only quarter steps, which I think is the finest I've ever used in a project, but this one will go all the way down to 1/128th of a step. Now, does that make my clock as accurate as the atomic clock right down the road from SparkFun HQ? Frankly, no, not at all. But what it does do is give you incredible repeatability and accuracy in your next stepper motor project. In fact, I'd say this is probably my favorite mini driver. Well, no, this is my second favorite mini driver. My favorite mini driver, of course, starred in such hits as Good Will Hunting and more recently, The Beekeeper. Just as kind as she is talented. But for absolute stepper motor control, this is my go-to. The new SparkFun Mini Stepper Motor Driver. Pick up yours over on our website. And as always, stay safe, be kind, and happy hacking. I was like, wait, isn't that a person? It's diminutive, something like our ESP32 Pro Micro. It's something like our ESP32 Pro Micro, not just a regular, it's gone pro.